Singapore's core inflation remained at 3.1% in May. This is slightly higher than the 3% forecast by a poll of economists. In April, there was a 0.1% increase in core inflation, which excludes accommodation and private transport. Meanwhile, due to higher private transport inflation, the consumer price index or headline inflation increased to 3.1% year-on-year in May from 2.7% in April.